This is absolutely a wonderful day for Northumberland, for our people and for the wider region. It is actually a real game changer because it brings a whole raft of new jobs, a whole lot of new technology and improvement, and it helps take us out of what's been a really difficult time with COVID for the last year and a half, and let us look forward with great optimism to this fantastic development. I'm honestly absolutely delighted that this is going to happen. It will bring great benefits to our county and huge opportunity for our people.
Northumberland's got a lot going for it, not least I'm from the area, so fantastic people, but on a more practical level, this site is by far and away the best gigafactory site in the UK. It's got a unique combination of infrastructure with the grid connection left over from the power stations, the North Sea link with Norway with the hydropower, deep sea port, rail terminal that we can put back in, all the components you need for a really good strong manufacturing base and to produce batteries cost effectively. All those components are here for us. It's a fantastic step forward for the project. We're also really, really pleased that we've managed to get planning permission achieved in just a little over 4 months. It's been a fantastic effort by the teams both in Britishvolt and from the Northumberland County Council Planning Department. So, to be blunt, we're over the moon.